Rallying against sequestration, a couple hundred people, mostly Portsmouth Naval Shipyard workers from Maine and New Hampshire, calling on Congress to put a stop to the automatic cuts that will force them to take furlough days. News 8's Jim Keithley is live in Portsmouth with a reaction from the workers who rallied there today. Good evening, Jim.
Well, good evening, Megan. Late word this afternoon, the Defense Department has delayed by 2 weeks when those furlough days will kick in. Still, if it happens, a four-day work week for employees here, Friday off, unpaid. And they say a 20% pay cut is going to severely impact their ability to survive financially.
What the U.S. Congress needs to do is they need to grow up, put their differences aside, go into a room and perform the people's business just like the people on this island do every single day.
A crowd of about 200, mostly shipyard workers, angry, worried, and wondering how they will survive if they have to take one day off a week without pay for nearly 6 months. For Lee Anderson, with 28 years at the shipyard, that means at least $800 less each month. How do you overcome that?
Well, you either got to go look for something else or you got to cut back in other areas, which means maybe we're not going out to eat as much, maybe we're not, you know, buying a big ticket item. So it's going to affect the local businesses also. So, you know, Congress has to get it right and stop this foolishness with the sequestration cuts and look out for their federal workforce of 880,000 people.
I live alone, so I only got one income.
Chris Pepin has only one paycheck to fall back on. He says he might have to get a second job to fill those lost hours, but he wonders where.
I want to work a 40-hour week like everybody else, so they punish you at the yard if you do something wrong, they give you a day off. We're not doing nothing wrong, they're giving us time off.
With the shipyard as its backdrop, they rallied at Prescott Park across the river, carrying signs and chanting in hopes that the powers that be will hear their message. Craig Richardson, 20 years at the shipyard, worries about the bigger picture.
We put these warfighters down the road. I mean, they go out to sea because of us. This is going to impact our schedule. We got career threatness. We got the Middle East crisis. You know, we're sitting here with anchors down.
One worker said the 22 furlough days being discussed could, of course, just be the beginning. If Congress doesn't do something, he reminded the crowd that sequestration is a 10-year sentence. We're live in Portsmouth tonight. Jim Keithley, News 8.